Hello everyone and welcome to How Fix It. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to replace or install M2 SSD in ASUS ROG Zephyrus GX501. To disable ASUS ROG GX501, you need next tools: Phillips 1 or 2 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic tool. In the description, I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Also, I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of ASUS ROG GX501. This laptop has a lot of screws and it is very important not to lose them during disassembly. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Take a plastic tool and open the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you're opening. Leave the top cover towards you and disconnect 3 cables from the motherboard. Next, disconnect battery cable from the motherboard. ASUS ROG GX501 supports SSD type of M2 NVMe storage. In the description I've added link where to buy M2 SSD for upgrade. Also, in the description there will be link to video where I explain difference in types of M2 SSD drives that works on SATA 3 bus and M2 NVMe which works on PCI Express bus. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install a new operating system. In the description, I left links to a video where I will show you how to transfer Windows OS to a new SSD or how to install a new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You were on How to Fix It, and see you guys next time.